Another Ted Cruz supporter is preacher Mike Bickle, who believes by some of the most extreme elements in American society. By the way, he has embraced these endorsements. They include people like Kevin Swanson, who thinks that the state should put gays and lesbians to death.
Speak to the matter with unbelievable clarity. And friends, and this is the highest level, the very highest level of clarity, where the Word of God has spoken, both Old Testament and New Testament, ought not to be any debate whatsoever about it. And you know what that sin is? It's a sin of homosexuality. Romans 1, of course, Leviticus 18, Leviticus 20. The Word of God speaks there both, and in fact, in Romans chapter 1, Paul affirms that this particular sin is worthy of death.
Supporter is preacher Mike Bickle, who believes that Jews should be forcibly converted to Christianity and says that if they refuse to do so, God will send a hunter like Adolf Hitler to get them to change their minds.
The chance to respond to the fishermen. And I give them grace. And I give them grace. And he says that if they don't respond to grace, I'm going to raise up the hunters. And the most famous hunter in recent history is a man named Adolf Hitler. He drove them from the hiding places. He drove them out of the land.